visited this place the first time, they never been in Auschwitz, and they decided to be this camp. The place was located nearby the village. The houses were dismantled, and 45 brick barracks were made. Later, when the Germans ran out of bricks, it was easier and cheaper to buy wooden elements, and the rest of 200 wrong with it.
But wooden,
the rice and wrong. D1 into the camp for the women and for children. B2 was divided into separate camps, called from letters. A, the quarantine for the men. B, the family camp for Jews from Terrace and Stadt Ghetto. Camp C, for fit for Jewish women from Hungary. D, multinational camp for the men. E, the family camp for Gypsies. In 1944, they started to build the third camp, behind number two. The prisoners called this camp Mexico. It was summer 44 when Jewish women didn't receive dresses in striped patterns on the colorful dresses from Canada. Later, the racks of dresses. That way, they called this camp Mexico. During the camp time, there were no grass, no sea birds, no animals. They allowed muddy, and the survivors said the mud was never frozen, also in harsh winters. That way, later, the prisoners dragged ditches to collect underground water. The rays were prepared earlier to transport the materials to build the gas chambers. Later, because they expected huge transfers from Hungary, the platform was a bit better prepared for them. The camps were separated, but each camp had the same facilities, built in the same order. The kitchen, the so-called hospital, the sanitary barracks, and the barracks for disinfection procedure. Because the wooden barracks originally were designed for horses. It was an army stable for 54 horses, that's sometimes 500, 600, 700 people live in one. The horses living them in autumn, early, in summer, early autumn, early spring. But the prisoner had to live in them all over the year. That way the so-called heating system was installed inside them, two chimneys and the tunnels between them. That way two chimneys are the trace after one wooden living tower. The gas chambers were built at the very end of the camp. Two, three, in the forest, among trees number four and number five. After the liberation, the state was under Soviet rule over a year. They organized the transit camp for German prisoners of war, for Polish people from Upper Silesia, from Górny Śląsk. Why? Because this part of my country belonged in the 19th century to Prussia. The part returned to us thanks to the First World War. The part, no. But the Silesians, the miners were very brave people. They organized three uprisings. That way, later, their first people arrested. When this part was occupied. But people were forced to sign the faults list because they should be employed. And the raiment, the category number, the category C. Single mothers. Some people voluntarily decided to sign the faults, but many people were forced by the living conditions. After the liberation, the communists treated them as German people, that way they are taken to Siberia to gulags. Two of them were still alive after 1956, returned. It sounds strange for us because teaching German in schools was forbidden. Not now. So that's why it was the camp for them.